Hi there. Our new built-in HubSpot integration is ready for you. The integration allows you to make the most of both platforms, easily connecting your accounts, syncing data, mapping fields, and automating complex workflows between HubSpot and Reply. To connect your HubSpot account, log into your Reply account, navigate to the integrations page, find HubSpot, and hit connect. Two integration profiles are available at the moment, default and custom. The default profile is a safe sync option that has the settings already in place. You cannot change the settings, duplicate, or delete synchronization steps, modify field mappings, or filtering rules, or change integration direction. But you can still enable the integration and try it out with minimum risk. The custom integration profile allows you to create a custom integration between HubSpot and Reply, including flexible integration options. Possible synchronization steps for such profiles include from contacts in HubSpot to people in Reply, from people in Reply to contacts in HubSpot, from people statuses in Reply to lead statuses in HubSpot, from inbox categories in Reply to lead statuses in HubSpot, from calls in Reply to contact tasks in HubSpot, from completed tasks in Reply to contact tasks in HubSpot. Also, you can customize field mappings between Reply and HubSpot objects by selecting from a multitude of options to get the most from the automatic sync. You can pick from all the basic and custom fields on the Reply and HubSpot sides to fit your specific business needs. On top of that, you can map owners between Reply and HubSpot so that people synced to HubSpot will already be assigned to the right team member. This allows one person to manage the integration for the entire team. And this is not all. You can add filtering rules to any synchronization step. Plus, you can set outbound filters for sync steps from Reply to HubSpot, such as from people in Reply to contacts in HubSpot. The outbound filters are based on the filters from the people page. This means that you can use standard filters and also create custom filters on the people page and load them as outbound filters in the integration. For example, synchronize only contacts with emails in a particular domain. Please refer to the HubSpot integration support article for more information on how to set up and use the integration.